state are clashing over the coronavirus in Newbury Park tonight. See, a city councilman has resigned so he could give communion at a church where he serves as the pastor. KTLA5's Corinne Winter has more on this.
Sunday communion service. Often the setting of peace and union inside a church. But this gathering drew protests outside of Godspeak Calvary Chapel and throughout the Thousand Oaks community, with the pastor and newly resigned Thousand Oaks City Councilman Rob McCoy defying county and state orders that mandate the closure of religious institutions due to the coronavirus.
We've been deemed unessential, non-essential, and that just doesn't work with our faith. Communion, especially the first Sunday of the month, and this being Palm Sunday, tying in with Passover, tying in with Easter, Good Friday, this is critical to us.
Pastor McCoy, who was elected to city council in 2015, says he stepped down from his position on Saturday, knowing the criticism he'd face in opening his sanctuary doors to the hundreds of parishioners who filed in for communion. Measurement markers lined the floors. The church, which can seat 400, only laid out 10 chairs for communion, the number of people allowed in at a time, all reminded to adhere to the 6 feet social distancing CDC guidelines. This worker actually sprayed down each seat with Lysol before the next worshiper sat down.
As you could see when you were in there, nobody was ever within 6 feet of each other. No one touched, no one hugged. We observed all the rules that a liquor store or cannabis dispensary or a food store or Lowe's or Home Depot would, probably even more so.
Many parishioners told us they felt uplifted and completely safe during the service.
Absolutely, we need it. Yeah, I think it's a safe environment. They did it very well.
None of the handful of protesters who sounded off outside the church wanted to speak on camera, but this resident who lives nearby voiced his concerns.
They're helping spread the virus. They don't seem to understand that.
Bob Blackstock didn't buy the pastor's argument either, that churches shouldn't be deemed non-essential, while other businesses like liquor stores are currently allowed to remain open.
Well, it's an unnecessary gathering and it puts the public at risk. The virus doesn't know boundaries.
We asked the pastor how many people attended the service today. He said roughly 200 to 300. He says he's considering holding more services. That's the latest in Thousand Oaks. Corinne Winter, KTLA 5 News.